didn't fire my weapon once. I pretended to because the other Eclipse sisters were watching, but I didn't really shoot.
Whatever. Pretend to keep breathing.
I'm not one of them. I'm new. I thought being Elnora the mercenary would be cool, but I didn't know what they were really like.
What do they do here that you don't like, Elnora?
I thought we'd be flying around the galaxy shooting up bad guys and stuff, right? But no. They just sell red sand and illegal weapons tech. They even smuggled an Ardet Yakshi off-world.
What ship did they use for the smuggling?
Wow, I have no idea. It was a few days ago, and like I said, I'm new. They didn't tell me anything.
Get out of here, Elnora. If you so much as jaywalk, I will find you.
Yes, sir. Okay, I'm going. Thank you.
Shot.
We've been spotted.
Weakening their integrity!
Feel the blood rage!
Engaging hostiles!
Power.
not heavy!
One less to worry about! There we go!
It's official. Little baby Elnora is finally a full-fledged Eclipse Merc. I earned my uniform last night when I killed that ridiculous bolus. A close exploding rounds. Blew the little bastard's suit wide open. I can't wait to see some real action. Next time I go home, my friends are gonna be so jealous.
They've seen us.
Elnora was the killer. We shouldn't have let her go.
I am stronger!
Ship above.
Nothing can hurt me.
This looks like a shipping manifest. It shows the Pitney IV sold 2,000 units of Minigen X3 to the Eclipse, along with 600 units of Red Sand.
This isn't the information Samara needs, but it proves that the Volus is a criminal.
Valuable information to the Volus.
We've got to keep moving.
God, I think things, and they happen. Fear me, lesser creatures, for I am biotics made flesh.
You need help.
You need help. You stand before the mightiest biotic ever. Yes, the Asari injecting so many drugs into me was terrifying. But then I began to smell my greatness. They may laugh when I fall over, but they don't know what I know in my head. That I know that I am amazingly powerful. Fear me!
Are you part of Pitney Forest Trade Group?
When I was mortal, I worked for Pitney. Poor soul is probably terrified that I have not returned.
Don't think he's reported anything.
Face it, Pitney will pick money over friends every time.
Bah! I will wreak a just revenge upon his people. But first, the leader of these mercenaries is in the next room. I shall toss Wasea about like a rag doll.
This idiot is no challenge to anyone.
I will tear her apart. My biotics are unstoppable.
Wasea will tear you apart. Take a nap. You'll feel better.
Are you mad? I'm unstoppable. Feasting on her biotic-rich blood will be the last step. But, Great Wind, Biotic God, what was I saying? I'm tired. You may be right. Yes, I'm tired. I'll nap. Destroy the universe later.
Useless.
Everything's gone to hell since we smuggled that filthy creature off-world. First a Justicar shows up. Now you. At least I can take pleasure in turning your head into a pulpy mass!
That ship must be around here.
That the ship the crazy Asari wanted to find?
Should we head back to the police station and give her the name, or look around first?
Let's give her the name and keep moving.